When you think pizza in Chicago, one style comes to mind. Deep dish pizza.
Chicago is famous for many things. Not all of them are worth celebrating. I've always felt that the so-called deep dish pizza was a crime against food. It wasn't pizza at all, I believe. Instead, some kind of Midwestern mutation of a pizza.
Like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling.
These two. This one, I don't know who that's from, but it's from somebody. Well, I started right out of college, and it turned out when my brother, who's my attorney, saw an opportunity in the pizza business, he wanted to get involved in it as a partner, but not as a working partner. So his partner, his law partner, himself, and I decided to get in it. I didn't invest any money up front. They did, but I invested my hours working. And I actually got into it because I had nothing else going on at the time. So I kind of really just kind of fell into it. And 2 years later, they decided to get out of it. So I basically bought them out and took the business over myself. And 23 years later, I'm still doing it.
It sounds corny and like a cliche, but they know us. I've been here. I come into the store 7 days a week. My manager, Alejandro, and his wife. Alex has worked for me for approximately 18 years. Kata, about 16 years. When they come in here, they see the same people. They know the pizza's being made the exact same way that it was the first time they picked it up. And that's a huge difference than when you have a teenager who's the manager and the delivery guy all wrapped in one, throwing together a pizza as opposed to us, where it does cost more to come and get a pizza from us, but what you're paying for is the experience of the people making it. They care. The ingredients, we spend a little bit more money on our ingredients.
About once a week. What do you like about it?
It's just good. It's by far the best pizza anywhere around here.
I always order my pizza from Gianorio's. I love the sauce.
We've been coming to Keith's place here since they opened. Pretty much every Friday night, it's pizza night at our house. The quality is awesome. And it's the best in town.
It is the best pizza that I've had in a long time.
13 years I've been coming here.
Actually, one of the best there is.
What do you like about it?
Everything. They have all the fresh vegetables, which they put on the veggie pizzas, the cheese. They don't skimp on cheese or sauces or anything. You know, as people start cutting back, they're not. It's still the best.
The pizza sauce recipe, sat down with cases of tomatoes and took some, you know, I knew the five basic ingredients and then just kind of played with those. And it took about 2.5 to 3 weeks to figure out, and then we fine-tuned it after that. But that's literally how I came up with that.
We actually, a lot of our business has always been family business. We get a ton of almost like first generation, second generation. It sounds corny, but it really does work that way. We've got people that first came here 15 years ago to now their kids have gotten married, they've moved either into Villa Park locally, Lombard, and have come in and now are ordering from us. That's been a huge part of our business, and we're really proud of the fact that that cuts down on our advertising, because we're just word of mouth, families to neighborhoods, you know, and it's really the way we've built the business up.
Alright, you wanna try?
It's enough food for everybody.
Have you tried your pizza? There's enough food for everybody?
I
hope so. Do you want some noodles, Lily? Come on, honey, it's dinner time. You gotta eat.
What? Yeah. I like yay.
Oh, look at this, Lily. It's really cheesy.
Our cheese now comes from New York, Upper New York, and Wisconsin. A lot of places, you know, obviously, the further it is to get it from, the more it costs to get it. So a lot of places don't use that, so you're getting a lot different blend of mozzarella cheese, and that really changes the taste of the pizza.
Places. If you want garbage, you can go to a lot of other smaller places that are awful. Domino's, Chicago's Best, Rosati's. He bought me a beer, which is nice.
Oh, yeah.
I appreciate that. A couple, actually.
That looks really yummy.
Joe, do you like it, juice on it?
Yeah, a little juice on it, a little stuff.
It's gonna be heartburn.
That's a sandwich.
My daughter works here, my son works here, my wife works here, and I think that's a huge, huge advantage to have family in there. Yes, there's times where it's an all-out war between everybody, but overall, everyone has the same goal, everybody cares, and that to me is really important. You have, if your staff is going to be the backbone, your staff and your product. If you have those two good, strong pillars, we're going to have a strong pillar.